So we're going to boil eggs in an air fryer in a Ninja. 9.5 litre is the size of the Ninja. So first job, tap a little hole in the end of your egg, just one in each egg with a sharp point. Put them in the drawer. I've got four there. Select air fry temperature 160, time 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, turn the eggs over, carefully not to burn yourself on the hot drawer. So after 3 minutes, just roll the eggs over and do them for 2 minutes more.